It's a great victory for Trevor. Like lots of young people, he had a rough start in life. But with his 63 teammates at the Rona Vancouver 2010 fabrication shop, he's overcome the odds to build this podium and other important components around the Olympic venues. Pretty soon, he'll have all the skills he needs to build his future.